Welcome back to more Persona 5 Strikers.
Alright. So when I went back,
here's what I found.
We had a new quest. Halt the strutting little imp. Another little, apparently another summon. And we have to go to Shibuya. And it's literally, right in the middle of here.
Let's go.
Is it right here? Oh. First, pick the right people, though. Not Yusuke, Ryuji, and Kyoto.
All right.
She's gonna do a lot of damage.
Get your ass to buy.
She does like 600 damage with her ability. Boom.
Here we go. Go.
These guys are more and more of them are at the end of them are only going to be weak to one attack, which is kind of annoying. Landing 300. Nor near as how much damage she does. One more. There we go.
It's done.
Cosmic sword.
Stronger every day.
Persona learned a new skill.
Oh, that's so much stronger. That is beyond stronger.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
Locked on target, shall we? Your stamina's low. You sure it's okay to keep going?
See, we perform quite admirably.
What?
Okay, let's go. They're in our way. Let's move them aside.
Go, go, go!
An easy win, don't you think?
We should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Bully charge!
Over there.
Bully charge!
Almost too easy.
Let's move on.
Alright.
Maybe we should call it a day.
Here's what I found. Are you double checking the mission accomplished?
Alright. So, remember Okinawa had one?
Let's do it.
I think the last three places had it. When I looked at it, And when I looked online, it was literally these three that people knew of. Now let's change party. Alright, who's the three lows right now? Yusuke, Anne, and Morgana. Sophie's at 59. Ryuji's at 62. Makoto's at 62. Haru's at 61. Zenkichi's at 60. There's 12 people here. Nice. There was.
You call that a fight?
Persona! Thor! Fornius! Thor! Fornius! Yatsugarasu!
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
What's that over there? Located a treasure chest. Let's open it.
I can see it.
Yay, level 3!
Magical wonders,
God Saber. Okay. Now, is this stronger than the one I just got? No, it isn't. So the Cosmic Sword S was actually the best one we got.
RNG God, smile upon us.
Is this electric?
I'll take it.
Kyoto.
Okay, leave the support to me.
We know where Kyoto is. Because we ran past it getting to the request point. Layer.
Excellent. I don't sense any shadows.
Cool. It's a weapon for Wolf. Zenkichi. 280. No fear. And the last one was, we just passed it recently in the new Osaka place. So I know the other places had level 2. I don't think I've ever, the first place we saw level 3 was there.
Let's get to work. This is the, you're already working on this one. Good job. What are you looking for today? Are you sure? There's a sale happening. Now's your chance to shop. How many would you like? You face the bench. You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. You face the bench. How many would you like? You want the face the bench. How many would you like? How many would you like? You want face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. You face the bench. How many would you? You face the bench. You face the bench. You want face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
Whoa. Now all quests are done. Back to Osaka.
Okay, beginning infiltration.
That's not... Okay, yeah, I know this one. Yeah, that's just a basic test. Oh yeah, it's up there. That's where it was. Ooh, that sword looks awesome. That looks like that's a badass looking weapon.
Feeling their eyes.
Oh, the enemy is too alert. Feed enemies to decrease the security level.
This is our chance. Don't waste it. So now I have to try this again. Go out and defeat it. And then we leave. And try this again by going the opposite direction so that we don't hit the stupid lights.
Cannot be the issue.
Rugudine.
That was over before it started. I should have taken a nap.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
The airship bound for the castle will be departing shortly.
Right, show me your true self. Hunt down any stragglers.
Fire! Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
The treasure chest.
That took longer than it's supposed to be. Queen Swift. New weapon for Anne. It's not even all that great. It's not like it's a major upgrade. Medis.
That hero show or whatever's wrapped up.
I wonder what it was like. I'm curious,
honestly.
All right, guys, we're gonna call this episode right here. So stay tuned for the next episode of Persona 5 Strikers.